Columbus, Ohio. It was not easy deciding where to take this short little trip down memory lane to, but with a backyard in Bexley that I spent about 3-4 years growing up, I thought this might be a good town to pay a visit to. I'm gonna try my hardest not to talk a bunch during the transit portion of this evening set, because I want to kind of keep the continuity. But I do want to take a second and introduce to you somebody on stage who is gonna join us. This man who's gonna take over the bass. His name is Jim Wirt. He is the producer collaborator that brought everything in transit from my bedroom to a set of speakers, and he's gonna play bass for us tonight.